This is the craziest and rarest tennis matchup you will ever see. First, we have Jack Sock, a former world number 8 and one of the most skillful players that unfortunately never lived up to their potential. On the other side, we have Dustin Brown, a man that needs no introduction. A human highlight reel and definitely the most unorthodox player to ever hold the tennis racket. 7 years ago, the two met each other for the first time, and as expected, they gave us a match to remember with some of the most unique shots and rallies you will ever see. As always, feel free to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more original tennis content. Thank you so much for watching, and without further ado, see you in the next video.
Zéro quinze. Je sors. Je sors. Je est premièrement au choc. Je choc. Je Brown. Je 15-40. Je sors. Trente-quinze. Joe Brown. Sackman, center. Deuxième manche, sac. Je sors. Changement de balle, s'il vous plaît, ramasseur. Je sors. Jerry, second match shot. Comment je dirais 6-3, 7-6, 6-2.